Hello guys, ipifix ko na itong camera ko para pagdating ni Madam, gugo na kami. Hindi na ako mag ano pa. So, ipifix ko na ito from now hanggang makarating kami sa bahay niya kung saan doon sa Dubai. Ngayon, ipifix na kita camera. Andyan ang lugar mo. Okay. Huwag kang magulo. Kasi minsan, mabulintong siya. Magbulintong-bulintong po ang buang. Tapos, ayun, nagsirin na ang ano ko. Ang time niya. Time na kasi niya. Alas 3 na. Para hindi masyadong ano niya. Diyan ka magaling sa mga sinasad mo. Sininsan, ano eh, medyo mababa siya. Hindi na yun magtagal, mag-ano na yun. Lalabas na yan. Lalabas na yan siya. Ito road trip with my guest. Going to Dubai. Yan, naka-fix na yan. At saka, magpifix na rin ako ng sa sarili ko. Magpifix na rin ako sa sarili ko, di ba? Maglagay na ng mask. Ayan na siguro ito pala. Baka nandyan na yan siya. So, maglagay na ako ng mask ko. Ayan na nga. Yan ang naglakad-lakad. Yan na si Madam ko. Ayan. Ayan.
Hi.
Hi, Madam.
Good humor.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. We'll go home.
To your apartment.
Huh? How is your schedule?
My schedule, I don't know.
Because I will come back on Monday.
Ah, maybe I'm still on duty that day. Yeah. Because still still not coming 10 days my duty, Madam.
What?
Yeah.
Why you came on 8?
Yeah. Now it's 18. Exactly 10. 10 days today.
I hope they. Now everything is coming back on.
I don't know because this we have two colleagues now, this Crisilda and this Marcia. Until now, not stopped. Almost 1 month now.
Marcia?
Yeah, so maybe. Maybe continue.
Anybody at home?
Yeah, in our accommodation? Prissy.
So once you joined, she went, right?
Yes, madam. She stopped 7 August.
Me. Yeah.
Yeah.
She hit you. They are on a standby or just like this?
Standby, madam.
Unless they need her, they will call her.
Yeah. They are waiting for the instruction of our supervisor if they will come to duty or...
And what about Abdurrahman? He's in duty?
Yes, madam. He is now in the duty. Maybe for only how many days more?
And then you go home back?
I think so, because in operation also stop in operation. Madam, there are also 15 days.
For us, 3-2. Working 3 days, 2 days office. But we have the schedule until 27 August. Then we don't know. We will continue the same.
Ah, okay. So you will know if...
Because I will come Monday,
yeah.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, I need to work from home. Sunday, I don't know.
So maybe Sunday, continue in 6 days, five days. But good, madam, even though 3 days working, you at home? Two days, but...
Last week, I didn't go, I stayed home. When you pick me on Monday,
yeah.
I didn't go. I stayed.
Yes.
Because I feel up from doing the test. This is the problem.
Yeah, every time, madam, Yani. It's problem every week, sir, doing swab test.
Yeah, so I will do it again Sunday.
Oh my God.
Because they said, I think this is will continue until December.
Ah.
Yes.
This like this from Dubai?
Yes.
So inshallah, if until December, so only how many months we sacrifice? Still 4 months.
But this week I feel it is not going fast, or only me?
Maybe, madam, because you are not going to Dubai last week.
Maybe.
You feel bored, madam. But for us it's quickly.
Wallah?
Yeah, because you know, see, I'm 10 days now, then maybe
you're afraid they told you to go home. Everybody is reading from
then maybe they are calling to us, okay, you can take now leave. And other driver will come.
But you don't have balance, right?
No more, madam. Really, madam, Yani. Leave, madam, without pay. Without anything,
like
madam.
Like our staff, we also do for the staff the same things.
No anything, so that's why how we can survive like this. But maybe next year is it's going to the normal. Inshallah, next year finish this problem. Now my daughter, madam, I don't know this.
She's really unlucky. She's with you.
Yeah, actually, she's with me. I told her, oh, you are not lucky when you come here in UAE after 2 months lockdown totally.
But she didn't find anything
until now, madam. Still, I told you before, only the what is this, the part-time for the making visa for her. Still not fine, but inshallah, madam. sabi ninyo. ang akong cellphone na tilapon pag gaguna ko sa ano, sa signal, nabupak. Yan ang apartment niya. Yan na building na yan. Diyan siya nakatira. Ewan ko ilang floor. Andun, pumasok pa siya kasi kukunin ngayon yung mga gamit niya. Diyan siya nakatira na building. Yan ang apartment niya. Yan ang main entrance. Sandali lang yun. Mga ano lang yun. Minuto lang yan doon. Yan din ang ganahan ko sa kanya ba kasi hindi ako mag-antay ng matagal. Hindi siya abusado sa oras. Yung iba minsan naiinis ako, mga abusado sa oras. Para na lang gawin nila kaming ano, personal driver. Gusto ko kasing nakafix talaga ito siya para di na siya matilapon. May stand siya pero hindi kasi hindi pwedeng idikit sa sasakyan ko kasi uwi-uwi. Igrahe ko ito eh, di. Maiwan itong stand ko kung idikit ko. Kaya nga ganyan na lang siya. Stand na pa ano, transferable. Ilapit-lipat ko na lang yan. Pagaling dito sa bahay niya, pag nag-move na kami, ibig sabihin dire-diretso na yan. Tuloy-tuloy na kami yan hanggang Dubai. Pag nag-move na kami, galing nagkuha siya sa mga gamit niya, diretso na kami Dubai niya. Wala nang hinto hanggang sa bahay na niya yun. Ayan na. Inom muna ako kasi ano. Natok. May naghatin. Dapat kasi nag-ano ako ng mental para hindi ako mangangati ang lalamunan. May mental ako dapat.
يعني صاروا how often you eat يعني. هذا بس هذا. هذا بس هذا. البارحة شاطرة مول ما أكلت شيء. مول إلا الكنافة اللي كنت في الدوام. اليوم مبلا كنت سندويش جيت. كنت حتى بروح حق محمد تسوي لي عشاء لي أنا مشوار. عقب يوم كلت السندويش قلت لا خلاص يعني. طبخت على عمر الشعر. اليوم يقولون بيكونون اشياء جديدة مال كورونا اجلوها اليوم يعني اكيد في انا عيبوني يوم قالوا انه بياخذون اجراءات الحين على العزايم وشي كان ما يسوون خلاص ما بيها خرابي على هذيلا يعني الاعراس وشي
Her best friend. بالشكل هذا بعد حلوة. بس ها مختفي الحين ولا؟ بس ما تجلس يعني يقولي شيء على 10 دقائق ربع ساعة. لا يا خالدي. خالدي هاي كان يوم كان جبت السبت.
I'm not sure.
kali ay sa hindi kala sa maga.
Yep.
Thank you.
I'm not sure. Thank you. time she late, maybe I'm late, then problem. No, I mean, maybe I late that passenger.
50 سنت عندها من تقريبا.
you do? You change your password?
Sorry, madam?
You change the internet password?
Ah.
You put what? You put what?
That time, madam, I want to change that, then the lady, she went in our flat, so I didn't go back to the business center.
It is accommodation for you? Bazaar accommodation?
Yes, madam.
And your daughter with you? No.
She's with me, madam, but any, I keep with her sometimes. Then I, for bed space, madam, I take her also for bed space. Oh my God, I'm finished this trip. This madam, just I drop her. Just now I drop her house. That's her house. The sun, see? Over her house. Oh my God. It's a long trip, sa. I want to park in a proper parking to write the kilometers. Yes, wait. Huwag kang magsigaw agad. Complain ka kaagad. I need to stop in proper parking to write the kilometers. Okay, guys. Long trip, really. It's a long trip. I think it's 160 kilometers. It's I spent 2 hours
because when I'm still waiting to her there in Abu Dhabi, I own already the camera, the video, and she went her apartment to take her things. So maybe only 5 to 10 minutes. So now I finish to drop her house. Okay, mga kaibigan, medyo pagod si Abra ng Abu Dhabi. So, baka, ano na, anong oras na? Ang oras is alas 5 o no? Nag-move ako doon ng alas 3. Eh, may dinaandaanan siya, so kaya umabot kami ng 2 oras. 40 pa rin ang ano, 40 pa rin ang temperature, still mainit pa rin sa labas. So, bye-bye na mga kaibigan. Huwag ninyong kaligtaan yun, panoorin yung video na yan. Kasi, nandyan, makita nyo may nag-motorcycle. Ayan, basta, yun ang journey ni Abra ng Abu Dhabi sa araw-araw niyang duty. Bye! And stay safe. Love you all. This is Dubai na pala ha. Near Al Mamsar area.